Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access, hard to come. Martinelli! Denied by an instinctive save.
I think he's done great there, both reading it and dealing with it.
Ruben Dias attempts a clearance, and now they can spring out of defence. Saka, it's an early cross. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, I think the fact that this guy, Saliba, starting, I think that indicates, Peter, you're looking to play out from the back, and he's shown to be very confident and comfortable on the ball when it comes to...
Grealish! Oh, brilliant! Just brilliant!
Well, this is already looking rather ominous for the opposition. When a player of his calibre can open up the scoring with a brilliantly classy finish, it could be a very long match for that defence to prevent it happening again.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think... it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Arsenal didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now?
Tomiyasu.
That's Partey. Havertz.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
Dinks one through. Ruben Dias gets good distance on it. Saliba. Odegaard, back when it goes. Oh, such a clever touch. Distributed tidily. And he's taking no chances there. It's a good spell of possession, this. White, just like so many of his contemporaries, is proving very good at driving forward. Early ball. That should get the job done.
That right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them now. Odegaard clearly looking the key component now with the concentration on width. Really aren't convincing right now. It has to start in defence, but the whole team needs a wake-up call.
And he's managed to get free. Foden. Ah, oh, that's a fine interception. So just one early goal to report so far, and the score is 1-0. Rice. Now it's Saka. Nice control. Odegaard. Opts for safety. And Gabriel. Martinelli. And Tomiyasu. Now it's Martinelli. Oh, that's fabulous. Martinelli! It's loose now and they want to get it back. Now it's Odegaard. It's a really well-measured ball. Great challenge, time to perfection. There's some great running on show here, but ultimately there was no way through. Good work on the right flank here. Now it's Grealish. Ake. He is through here. That is good pressure, just hounded him off it. Oh, that pass isn't the best. Kyle Walker. Gently done. Now it's De Bruyne. Threads one in. Played into space out wide. Rice. Gently done. Martinelli. Lovely feet. He's found a way through. Skims. And the shot! He scores! Arsenal are level.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a bullet was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Now it's Havertz. Saka. Oh, good read. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Saka was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. He has found the way through. Martinelli, and that's been intercepted. Rodri, and it's De Bruyne. Now it's Haaland. Played out to the left flank, and it's Grealish. He's got away. Foot in.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Saka. And he's had it nicked away.
They've got to be quick moving this forward.
Foden. Grealish. And there's the end of the first half. So half-time, and it is all square. Neither able to pull away from the other, but that is not due to any shortage of effort on either side. It's a goodish game, this, and at half-time, it's one each. So in they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score, 1-1. And so we're off again. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break.
Yeah, that works for me. The denial of movement, blunt and brusque.
Gabriel. Saliba. That's Partey. Gabriel. Foden. De Bruyne. He's looking wide. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Foden. Oh, no, that was never going to make it. Gabriel. That's Partey. Now it's Martinelli. Gvardiol. Phillips. And Gvardiol. And it's Walker. Foden. Martinelli. He's through here. It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store.
Grealish. He's shifting through the gears here. That's a good ball out wide.
They've got to make this nice and quick.
Foden. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing.
The attendance for this match.
It's a decent chance to counter-attack.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Spread neatly.
Walker
cuts it out.
Guardiola.
Foden.
And that little bit of skill has got him away. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Now it's Martinelli. Well seen, saw that coming.
Foden.
Odegaard. Shin to shin, bicep to bicep, and he wins out.
Foden
pinches it off him.
Rice.
Martinelli. Can he get onto this? Good read, needed to be.
No foul, says the referee. Foden.
Has ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. And he was quick to react.
Foden
gets his pass away. He's got plenty of space out wide here. Goalkeeper's ball. He's looking for the runner here. Martinelli. Nice interception, well timed.
Arsenal showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Now it's Saka. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Substitution for Arsenal. Number 11, Gabriel Martinelli. Number 29, Kai Havertz. Number 4, coming on the field. Number 19, number 9, Gabriel Jesus.
Ake.
Number 17, Cedric
Suarez. For Phillips. Grealish. Not the most accurate pass. Interesting ball. Ake. Oh, that's delightful. Ake has been caught there. It's a foul. Tries to get it clear. Partey. This is it then, now or never. Still anyone's game this, one moment can decide it.
Well, a goal either way at this stage would qualify as a steal.
Now it's Trossard. And there's a fine touch. And Gabriel.
Well, they shouldn't be dawdling at this stage. They need to get the ball in the mixer and quickly.
Now it's Trossard. Good running, strong and purposeful. Oh, that's nice. It's a great ball. Now it's Trossard. Can he finish? Well, now it's a race for the ball. He can get that clear. And it's Suarez. Oh, that's a clever-looking ball.
There will be 1 minute added time.
No way through, so back it comes. Out to the right. Aimed beyond the defence. That has been cut short. And that's that. So it's ended all square. Both sides showing battling qualities, and neither willing.